Baseball. Cheap ass broke boy owners who are spending under the league average payroll are, despite being billionaires. Let's call out some names, huh? I'm talking to you, Guardians owner Larry Dolan, your stingy ass. I'm talking to you, Nationals owner Mark Lerner, hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, scrub looking boy. And don't forget Pirates owner Bob Nutting, looking like he's heard that joke about his last name before. Y'all are hurting the game with your bank accounts that say wealthy, but actions that say GoFundMe.